Before you view our video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tapping the bell icon so that you will be the first to know when we post new videos. The eucalyptus is a great remedy for seasonal allergies and sinus and respiratory infections. We can take advantage of its many benefits through teas, syrups, and by breathing in the steam that's created when it's heated up. There is also eucalyptus oil, which, apart from sinusitis, also combats muscle and joint pain. Eucalyptus is an analgesic, antiseptic, antispasmodic, decongestant, diuretic, expectorant, and mental stimulant. Isn't it incredible how a simple plant can help us in so many ways? Sinus infections, which can be a real nightmare for lots of people, can be treated because eucalyptus relaxes and dilates the muscles in our trachea, bronchial tubes, and lungs. This way, the oxygen enters the bloodstream, goes to the lungs, and then to the rest of the body. With the rise in oxygen levels, cell combustion goes up, and the resulting heat destroys germs and toxins. When that happens and we have a fever, it will drop. Eucalyptus has been being used to treat colds and flu since our grandparents' time. Most people don't know it, but you can use this plant during a hot bath. Eucalyptus vapor induces a sense of liberty because it relaxes the muscles in the airways, helping with the shortness of breath caused by asthma. Here are a few more benefits. It relieves anxiety. It lowers blood pressure. It combats herpes. It fights tuberculosis. It treats bronchitis. It combats rhinitis and sinusitis. All of this thanks to its antiviral and antibacterial properties. All you have to do is hang a few branches on the shower head and tie them up with some string. Be sure that when you tie them, the water is turned off. When you go to take a hot bath, the plant will release an oil which turns into steam. This therapeutic bath can help cleanse your lungs and alleviate coughing. This treatment is also recommended to treat cold and flu symptoms that occur during the winter. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.